the girls' side makeup game at Hudsonville. They're hosting East Kentwood early in the first. Falcons on the attack. Michaela Porter in the short corner. She gets the jumper to fall, had 17 points on the night. On the other end, Hudsonville would have an early lead. Josie DeSmit gets around the defense, banks in the tough layup. This one was close all night. Off the inbounds pass, EK finds Sophia Wozniak behind the arc. She buries the triple. Falcons win a tight one, 70-65.